Hey, how's it going, Runeys? It's the Infector Guy here. And welcome back to yet another episode of Xenogears. Again, sorry about the glitchy mess here. It really is much of a deal.
I know the game starts
falling. It's, not the greatest time, no. Alright, but I'm gonna be reading all these off cam probably. Also, if you have the means of give me a I hope this is breaking news code. I'm going to ask you guys this. Is it asked? I don't know. Right. Is asking about emulator, against YouTube's code of conduct? I hope not. Because I'm gonna ask. If you guys have any means of getting a emulator that has cats built into it, meaning it will record on film, so I won't have to use this QuickTime player here, like I'm using. Hopefully you guys can see this. It's right underneath the remove QuickTime player. I'm not gonna remove it due to the fact that I need it. And I would be able to access it through my applications here, but I'm not using it. I'm not going to.
Hi.
This is really not my strongest idea, mainly because I Hmm. Alright. Whoops, I messed up there. My bad. No. It's really not as easy as it seems. I forgot what red means. I can easily check. Good, blue means minus, red means plus. Alright. I'm lost as heck here. I have no clue where I'm going, and this is really confusing. Okay. I'm looking around here for something. Something I have no clue where it is. Now that I need to go. Am I not supposed to be here? Thank you. second. I'm not gonna have any luck here. Then you need to go out of the town and get the gear parts somewhere else. Alright, good. Alright. Well, now that I'm here, I'll be right back in a second. Alright, guys. Sorry, but I don't think I'm going to know exactly where I'm going to be going. The desert is where I need to go, sadly. Alright, I'll just go in defrost of day 2 here, just to get me quick to where I need to be, back in Dizzo. I mean, I don't like using a walkthrough on here. I don't like using a walkthrough period, to be honest, actually. I'll go. Okay, alright. I skipped a trigger that needed to be hit. Alright. So yes, I do need to go to the bar. In this place. There's something. No.
I just stole your life. And now I
fuck you. Life.
Okay. When? Oh shit, never mind. I'll just keep. I'm not gonna say that. Go 11.
Yeah, I would rather not, actually.
29 what?
You know what?
Bitch, you shall do what I say.
You know what? Go fuck yourself.
Fine, I'll do it again.
By the screenshots, I don't think that's necessarily where I need to be. Just come back into the village from where I was. No deal. And just reload the village. It has a decimal. There's a loading point for it, I believe. You have to explain. Okay. Yeah, whatever. I just wanted to. Yeah, no, he repeats himself, alright. Thank you. Alright, that's a later place to be heading to. Alright, that's a good sign to know. No, this isn't where I think I need to head. I said head northeast. That's where I headed. Alright. I gotta enter the house, I think. Further in the town, to the northeast, there's an item shop. Alright. Next destination is the opposite of the center. Alright, wherever that is. This is supposed to be it, because I have no clue anymore. Workshop ahead. Don't count on me. Don't count on it. Because I actually have no clue where I'm heading. Is this meant to be it? Is this it? Is this where I was heading? Something?
Yep.
Alrighty, then. I'm gonna be speeding this up so much. This episode's gonna be way shorter because the flow is speeding up. But that's okay. Sorry to be a bother to you. Our gear has broken down, so I would like to buy some parts to fix it. Tough luck, huh? Can you tell me what makes the parts you are after? Yes. We are hoping to replace an X 29 model for injection bypass circuit. X29 model injection circuit. That's the newest latest material models. We don't keep this kind of parts in stock here. Can I get such special parts by placing an order at the boss headquarters. This workshop is only for a pair of civilian gears. I see. Sorry to bother you. Sorry that we can't help you. You two again. As you can see, civilians will build with the gears only. We simply cannot help out we have. Yes, of course. Yeah. Would love to you. So, what do you want to talk to me about? Well, that's about okay. We can't find the parts we need, so is it alright if we just don't fix it? Do not look. Eric, what is the problem with you? Well, we've been able to come as far as days over on our own. So doesn't that show that we don't need Walter as much as we thought? Actually, I've been thinking that once things cool down, I need to go back to Joaquin and help rebuild. That's all I feel I can do now. I see. If that is what you want, then fine. But I think we should try and move Walter as far away from there as possible. Move it away? Oh, why do you need to do that, Doc? It is only my suspicion. Yeah, whatever. But, I just want to get on with the story. So, here we go. So, this episode's coming to a close. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that. See you in the next episode. Take care. Face games and all this stuff. So, see you next time. Take care. Yes, base camp for episode 11, no, for episode 12, does not exist. Alright. Alright, end of episode now. Take care.